Hey, it's Matt. You ready for your big day?
No.
It's everybody's big day today. I don't get why we would just like drive to Chicago or why we would fly there when we could just, oh! When you can just teleport. So in case you couldn't tell, we're getting ready for the president's ball.
Yo, I got a big ID though.
Main reason for this video is about, hope I can kind of string this together. But it's Steve plus Matt plus me and whoever else, so.
Before we could start getting ready, we stopped to see Steve's neighbor so we could build our custom shades and so Steve could get a little bit of help.
Oh, do you need any more advice?
He needs all of it.
Talking about a girl on her outfit is like step number one of talking to him.
I think the better way to do this is just sit him down for a night, teach him everything you know, and then that'll be a much better use of time. It might take a little bit. It's a big moment. It's time to suit up, Matt! Okay, don't look.
Okay,
like a thief in the night, I'm coming for your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost.
After we got all suited up and were feeling super good, super fancy, we made our way over to meet the rest of the group that would be joining us for the night, and then we called an Uber, and then we made our way through the crazy streets of Chicago to Pisano's Pasta and Pizza, where we had dinner.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I can't get out.
Y'all have a great night.
I'm stuck. Thank you. He's got to turn sideways to go through the door. Alright, if they recognize us from last time, we're going to have to start improvising. I'm just saying. If they do, we might be in trouble.
Yay! Wait, I will hold the same.
Just kidding. Hello. We have a 6:30 reservation.
Reservation?
Yep.
What's the name?
Brendan McCormick.
Yeah,
count it.
Pretty
go.
Level.
Yeah, it was like,
most of the rides are like really the same class.
We were scared about the
right now, the company that's talking to me is out of business, and they make all the food from the airlines. It's about to get messy. Thank you. I had to throw this clip in. This is where Steve got up really fast to go find our waiter to tell him to split up the check, and in the process of doing so, knocked water out of another waiter's hands onto a couple guests. But they were good sports about it, and everything was okay. I'll get on this side. Move quick, lady and gents.
Okay.
Andale, andale.
Welcome to the jungle.
Whoa, where's the food? Look at the jungle.
Honey, I'm home.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't teach you well with apologies. I'm a better when I attack you, someone call a referee. Is that just me? One more shot, have forgiveness. Is it too late now to say sorry?
sound. Missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
Gentlemen, thoughts on the President's Ball?
It's like homecoming on steroids.
Yeah, there are some hot and cold songs, but
God, there were.
Loyola really showed its true colors tonight. We made the best of indifferent situations.
I hope that came out okay. It didn't look like much, probably from your view, but I've never danced that much at one go at anything in my life. You can tell by my voice. It's cool dances or anything. He did a backflip. Matt still crushed it. I've never seen him dance that much. We really just threw for the 3 hours we were in there.
Yeah.
Just completely threw caution to the wind. Just let it all.
Sound good.
We gotta go. Threw caution to the wind. Just got after it. Had a really good time. And it was worth it. It was amazing.
Michaela was great. People around us were great. Except for the one girl who gave me a dirty look doing my fast cat-cow rotations.